Hey, agent. I need you to check in with the new guy, Kekich, over at the terminal. He's got something big on his hands and he could use your help.
Toilet paper.
Honey?
So we made the switch to Charmin Mega Roll, their longest lasting roll. Charmin Mega Roll is 4 regular rolls in one. And now, we can enjoy more goes and less woes. Try the long lasting Charmin Mega Roll today and enjoy the go. Now available at Walmart.
The USA reflects its music. From rock and roll to blues, soul, and
what's up, what's up? Thank you for stopping in.
Amazing discoveries around every corner.
We shall get in here very soon.
The USA invites you to explore America's unique melting pot of culture and tradition in a very different way. Click the banner now to begin your musical journey across America. Hear the music. Experience the USA.
Into a hazmat suit, agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the dark zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time!
Detected. Infection imminent. Core body temperature drop. You are now entering a safe area.
People are
temperature is below optimal levels. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Alrighty, let's cause some havoc.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Whoa, nice, nice. Can't believe nobody's been here yet. Should I go up there? No, I don't think so. Maybe next game. I got a gun, so I don't need to go up there. Let's go get some electronics back here, warm up, go clear that landmark before somebody else does. Better be a nice jacket in that backpack. Isn't there a backpack in here? Maybe not. I'll grab a burger before I go. A canned burger.
Core body temperature dropping.
Oh no, I'm infected again. Will this disease ever go away? Alrighty, bad guys, here I come. You dead. Ooh, there's one of them right now. No, daddy's playing. I didn't call you, my girl. Shoot him in the legs, he'll go down. Yeah, stick your head up, buddy. Ooh, a little unstable. Run. Ooh, I got him in the eyes. Got him where it hurts. He can't see, he can't see. Get him. Get his buddy. Where's that purple fella? There he is. Here, whoever comes can have that. I want the good shit. Pick it up. I will play with my shit. When I pick it up. Another vest? Holy shit. Pretty sure I picked up two blue vests there. Oh, I should have put that on. Come on, come on, get under that fucking tree.
Body temperature.
Oh, I know, I know. Trying to hurry, buddy.
Alert. Inspection progress.
Trying to get to that fire.
Body temperature.
And my loot. Holy shit, I don't have a med kit? How come I don't have a med kit? I do not remember using my med kit. Up the weapon parts. Come on. Oh, somebody took them. Somebody snuck by while I was here. Or before I got here. They should have been there. Someone just ran by the landmark. Didn't even bother taking out anybody. Left all the goodies for me. Ready, on to the next stop. Actually, I gotta warm up.
Body temperature has reached critically low levels.
While I'm standing here, I'll play with my gear. This friggin' menu opens. Really? Time to go forest! Now this has got to be all clear if this guy really came through here. The weapon parts, the medicine, tools, electronics in the back. What? Still here. Can't believe it. Am I lagging? I hope I'm not lagging. Oh yeah. Lay down. Might as well go for soda. Nobody hurts. Nobody cries. Hey, what's up, buddy? Where are you going? Wait for me. I'm lonely. I bet you cleared this.
Warning. Infection detected.
We'll find out right now. Oh, you didn't clear it. Hurry up, I'm freezing. Woohoo, he got warmed up. Run through fire. There we go, a little bit of warmth. Fuck you. Yeah, I see you, motherfucker. You dead. Where's the other fella? Should have been one more there. There's a fella missing. That guy had to be a rookie. He didn't even come in here. Let alone pick up the other stuff. It's nice when you run into them. Rookies. They leave everything for you. Oh yeah. I just might have enough to make my turret. Still no indication my stream is lagging because I'm not watching it. I do not have it on. I probably could turn it on though. Oh, you grabbed those. You grabbed them. Okay, let's see if I can make a turret. I wonder if he grabbed this gear. Oh yeah, that guy was a rookie. He didn't even grab this gear. Holy shit. He did not grab anything. Came in here, killed those guys, and left. Nice. Nice for me.
readings indicate this area
is safe. Yeah, we'll put that one. Get rid of those. Nothing there, nothing here. Nope, don't want that. Well, maybe I do actually, just because of the electronics. Oh, wrong one. I don't think I have enough, but we'll find out here in a minute. Ooh, I got enough. Enough to make my... You don't have enough. Let's see. Yeah, I need one more. I'm gonna make this right now. My turret will have to wait. So what do I need? Just tools and weapon part. Next stop. I will get it.
Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
All residents are advised to remove the door
Oh, come on. Fuck you, you're not getting behind me, motherfucker. Come on, get off of me. You dead. Hey, hey! Hey, yo, motherfucker. Fucking tickled.
Attention. Any civilians outside are advised to return to shelter.
Ooh, a little bit in a hurry here.
Without delay.
Okay, I need tools. Need something to eat. Oh. There, hurry up. Hurry up and heal. Ooh, what's this? Right on, a pair of pants. Now we're warm. A little. Pick it up. Oh yeah, some more medicine. We got us a painkiller. Ooh, gotta warm up again. Hey, hey, thanks for stopping in. Hopefully the stream and audio is all okay.
Core body temperature drop.
Trying something new here. A little, I guess. I don't know how new it is. New to me. Streaming to all three of my channels. Yeah, see ya. Thanks for stopping. Bye. Thanks for stopping by. I'm gonna clear this landmark first. Fuck that. So I'm gonna come here, beat it, beat me to it. I still haven't seen anybody go down. Oh, someone's been here. What? Oh yeah, he's there. Okay, I'll let him be. I'll go grab this gear on the roof. Or this medicine. Oh, he grabbed it all already. Ah, screw it. I got enough. Good, it's still there. All the goodies are still there.
Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent.
firearms and electronics. I hope this is a blue weapon up here. Really do. We need us a blue weapon. Yeah. Whoa. No. Right, let's make us our little friend here. We got another agent likes doing landmarks. He's ahead of me right now, as far as I know. Where's the stairs? Yeah, I don't know if I should keep going because he's going that way. Just don't know how far he's going to go. Oh, come on, have enough. Yes. I don't do it too often, but I'll run with a pulse. Just to see who's all around me. I just need a nice pair of gloves. I'm gonna do that right now if I can. Hopefully it gives me assault rifle. Come on, assault rifle. And firearms. Boo, fucker.
Warning. Vital signs indicate probable
well,
infection.
I'm fully geared. In blue. What was I looking at? Nothing. I can't do nothing. Oh yeah, here we go. Which way? Oh yes, I want to go this way. Not that way, motherfucker.
Alert. Patient temporarily stabilized. Core body temperature dropping.
Well, that guy hasn't been here. I'm sure if he was, he would have picked up those tools. Could be wrong, though. Could be very wrong. Let's see if he's still here. I don't see him. Oh no, my batteries! I gotta switch my batteries. Sucks when that happens. Don't freeze now, motherfucker. Alrighty. We're back. Batteries. Well, he's been here, so keep going. Nice guns. It's quite possible he was full. As to why he did not pick those up. It's that or he didn't come by here yet. He's in the safe house back there. Especially if these guys are walking around here. I don't think he came this way. He might have went towards the DZ, my guess. I need a fire here very quickly. I'm gonna run into some bad guys. Oh, I don't have a grenade. I gotta get to one of these trucks over here that's burning. Let's hope they don't see me. Oh, they seen me. Get off of there. Play with that turret. I'm gonna warm up here. Where's that fire? Oh, don't get on fire. Okay, I'm coming, turret. I'm a coming.
Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
Time to die. Might as well pick this up. Well, I guess I didn't pick it up. Should I stop here or keep going? Yeah, I think that guy went north. Already? Come on. I just warmed up. No marshmallows while I'm standing here. So I need a hat and a jacket. Bad, those were green. I would have put on those knee pads. Holster, I mean. Bullseye! Right between the eyes. Oh, we'll use a painkiller.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Just want to see if that guy's coming or not. Or if he's here. Alrighty. Another landmark. Another boots. Die. They'll jump down. Good, because I'm going over here. Woo! He didn't jump down. Man, this gun's unstable for some freaking reason.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Oh, come on, I had you. I had you at hello. Still no frame drops. Only 16% of the CPU being used. 30 frames per second. Everything's looking good so far. I was playing music, but I couldn't freaking hear anything. I could not hear anything. Pick it up.
Warning. Immune response detected. Infection
Panic.
Is that so?
Well, thank you. Thank you for letting me know. Since you've got guys around. Ooh, some food. Burger. Boo, energy bar. The only thing I didn't grab was those electronics. Still no hat or jacket. Not at all. It's alright, it's alright. Where are we going? Could come over here. Why not? Go around the map today.
Core body temperature
see
drop.
If we can do it fairly quickly. G36. Hit him. Just freaking shoot beside him. You don't belong here. This used to be my town. Taking it back. Cold War soldier. I don't think I've ever been under here. I don't know what's under here. Probably nothing. Ooh, only three agents? Wow. Dude, I'm just died. Just me and that other fella. I know. And like I said, did he go north? I can't see nothing. Can't see the loots. Green, come on. Something better than green. It's gotta be something better than that. Can I come under here for nothing? I just may have. Yeah. There wasn't nothing under there. Absolute waste of time. Good time.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
He's on my side. Yes, it is. Cause you keep coming back. Where I am. Yeah, lay down, motherfucker. Time to die. I go through a maze through this building here. Just to get up there. Pretty sure there's nothing back there. Been a while since I've come up this way. I usually come from the other way.
Warning. Infection detected.
Alrighty, next floor. I believe there's a gun and medicine out here as soon as I can get out there. Okay, where's the window? Alrighty. Oh, I don't need that.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
I am fine. Oh, he did. He finally died. That's the guy who was on my trail. He was on the same trail, but then he turned. And I'm sure he went north. And if anything... Oh, look at them all in the same freaking corner. Oh, he didn't show up, but I'm pretty sure he's up here somewhere. Because we parted ways right here. Mr. Kira, whatever his name was. Okay, I don't need that. Get up! What is up with my stream?
Lowering of core body temperature.
Why is nobody sticking around? Does it look that crappy? Can't. No way. Computer's not strong enough to stream in 1080. Even if I could, I don't think I would. I need another drink already. Do I need another drink already? Let's find out. See what we can see. I wonder if I can get on those stairs. Too bad I couldn't jump in this game. Jump over there. Ooh, we got some goodies. Well, I'm the only agent left. Everybody died. I think there was only like 5 of us, which is kind of strange after global events. During global events, the servers were fairly full every day. Oh, is that where I am? Ooh, I see where I am now. I had a shitload of NPCs here. Hey, hey there, damn Riker. Stick your head up. Sorry.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
This is the painkiller. Is the painkiller. Good old Judas Priest. Oh yes, I see your buddy there. He's gonna freaking get it. Die. Ooh, I should have put those on. Hey, don't do that. I thought I killed all these fellas. Whoa. No free shots. I'm gonna shoot. Shoot right. Come on, hat. I need a hat. I am just missing a hat. Then I will be fully clothed. I think I have enough medicine. Yeah, I have enough medicine. and go clear this other landmark. I'll take out as much Joes as I can. Where are they? Only one threat, which was a bomb. Come on. I know there's more NPCs than that around here. Must be all hiding somewhere. They're like, oh my god, so Chronic Man's coming. Hide! He's on a rampage. He's gonna kill everything. I haven't taken this from here before. Well, I mean, I have, just been a while. There, come on, turret. Take care of that fucking grenadier. Leave the turret alone. Not doing nothing to you. Uh oh. But company behind me. Where are you? It's a freaking cleaner, too. You know it. You just know it's a cleaner. Where is he? Oh, look at that. Riker killed him. Thanks, Riker. Nope, don't want that. Nope, don't want that. No, I don't want that. Wouldn't that be sweet? This gun was purple. Ah! And it was purple. Come on, where's my G36? ACR. Whoa! Oh, there he is. 37. Nope, G36 still better. Trying to dress up before I go take on this landmark here. Maybe you look good, I'll tell ya. I'm not gonna let my turret do the work for this one. Whoa, I need some medicine. That bad guy.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
The only thing, yeah, I'm gonna go make my support station. I could have went left, I could have went right. There's a safe house on either side of this landmark. I'm gonna use healing because I will heal in the safe house.
Now entering a safe area.
Whoa. Alrighty, let's go take out this landmark. Hopefully, without any problems.
Core body temperature drop.
I started in the west, I am now in the east. I do believe this will be my third landmark. And I might do the other one, and I might just run to the DZ. Stand still! Holy shit, I didn't see that freaking grenade. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Back up, back up. We got some more company here. Yeah, 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 I know. I see you. I knew you were there. Hurry up. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Hey, come on, I was up. Hurry up, hurry up. Oh, sucks. There's no one here, just me. Boo. Shitty run. It wasn't for those freaking Rikers coming from behind me, I would have been alright. And I should have known to check for them. And I did before I went in the park. And I assumed I killed them in the park. But they were not in the park. They were off, jerking off in the corner somewhere. Well, now I only need, 17,720. But I'm still going for 20k though. Hopefully I spawn in the same area.
You are now entering a safe area.
Agent, I need you to take care of a
problem. Yeah, I thought I seen somebody here I knew a while ago. Suave Dre. Rick Sanchez. Flacker. He's a flacker. What the hell's a flacker? Eastside Avalon. Ooh, I got enough to make two rolls. But not on this fella. Pretty sure I don't have enough for this. Ooh, only have 16. Yeah, I made sure I spent all my coin before global events were over. Nothing good in here, I bet. Same crap. Cassidy, Historian, Pecan, Liberator, Centurion. I don't think they don't plan on changing these freaking guns here. There's more exotics, you know. But a change in here would be sweet. And then what? I'll tell you right now, go get your own fucking Tampax. Here we go! Survival!
Into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the dark zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits!
But we've we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make Sandy look like a snowball fight. We're locking the base down for the duration, and Rhodes says the weather might bork all our comms, so we can't count on being in contact.
Hold on. We'll be there soon.
Alrighty, let's get this show on the road. A red suit of death, people. We have the red suit of death. Hopefully we do not meet it.
Warning, immune response detected. Infection imminent.
Pick it up. Well, we are in the same freaking side again. West. Southwest. We are in the southwest corner, and I am going to do the landmarks.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Oh, ran the wrong way. I could do the north too. It doesn't really matter. As long as I get this gun here. It's not a freaking sniper. Get an assault rifle, I'll be happy. I get a sniper. It's gonna suck. Because all these guys will be right in my face as soon as I go for it. And I might not be able to warm up with that guy standing there. As long as he keeps his back to me, I'll be alright. Okay, he's not looking. The other two are over there. There's got to be one guy here. It's got to be. Yep, get over there. Ha oh, told you. Get up. The fuck off of me. Ah, fooled you. Ooh, medicine. Oh, canned food. Thought it was a medicine.
Body temperature has reached critically low levels.
Woohoo! Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Let's go take out these mofos. Down on the train tracks. Going to catch a train. Whoa. Too late. Down. Where's the other two? I'm gonna warm up before I go down there. Nice. I wish that other one had firearms. Instead of electronics, that would have been nice. Just so I'm warm, I'm running in the back. Hey, just hold on, hold on. Let me get warm here first. Here we go. Now you're dead. That purple well is annoying. Oh, I have no medkits. Oh, this is not working out. This is not friggin' working out at all. Nothing's working.
Cascading trauma detected. Life signs not found. Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
I'm not waiting. Fuck that. That's bullcrap. That's what I get for not playing for a week. Five days, really, the last time I played. I've been playing Save the World the last 5 days. Still have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm still playing it. Tonight I thought I would try out a game of survival. Oh, gotta push a button. Busy yapping my face off.
Indicate this area is safe.
So how you all doing? Don't be shy, say hello. Yeah, hopefully I can make a freaking extraction this time. I'll try and play a little more, less aggressive, I guess. I can't think of the word. Any day now, let me in. Open says me.
But keeps your fingers from getting sticky so you can stay crispy. You want a spout? Click wherever.
What a commercial. Sugar crisp. Can't get enough of those sugar crisp. Man, I used to love that cereal. I still do, really. Probably love it more now only because I have no teeth to chew. Gotta suck on my food. Only because I hate wearing dentures. It's just totally uncomfortable. Ooh, it's taking a little longer this time. Come on, let me in, eh? Let's see who's all around. I have no idea what that says. I had a friend back in Quebec, went by that name, Slayer. I don't know if he's still on Xbox, I can only imagine he is. I haven't heard from him in a couple of years. Last I heard, he was doing good. Single dad, raising his two kids. Nova Wingman. We sell supplies. What kind of supplies? What's up? I'm not saying everybody in there is an axe murderer. Most of them are waiting on trial. I know you seen me. I know you seen me. Come on, say hello. Say hello now. But look, the harmless ones are gonna head for home. Oh yeah. It's a hard time, hard core we gotta worry about. Do 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 do. Hey, gotta go now. Catch you later. Alrighty, here we go. Round 4. I've been dying too quickly here. I've been a little cocky. So I'm gonna try and play a little less aggressively. Try and take my time. And I will get that 20k. Keep dying like this all night, I'll get my freaking weekly cash without completing the game. Oh, sorry, busy yapping again. Ooh, now we're in the east, southeast. No, I want to go out this window. Every time I go out the other window, I end up going all the way around the building just to come out where I am.
Core body temperature drop.
Ooh. I don't know why that mattered, but it did.
Tension temporarily stabilized.
For a brief second. Okay, I see nobody here. Servers have been pretty quiet. Oh, look at that. We got somebody. He's gonna steal my weapon parts. I'll take the fabric. I hope he doesn't go for that gun. I can only imagine if he is, then I'm gonna be screwed here with no gun. Please don't take my gun. I'm gonna get some tools here, make my extended mag, and continue on towards the gun. Oh, hurry up, he's clearing out that park. Hurry up.
Thank you.
Hopefully he's taking care of those NPCs in the alley here behind this building. Oh, look at him standing right there. I wonder what the hell he's doing. He's just standing there. Is he following me? Yeah, he's following me. Grab the gun. Nice. Oh yeah, I knew he was coming.
Body temperature is now critical.
Oh, I know. I'm trying to hurry. But he went straight for that apartment. Park. What's he doing out there? Oh, he did come in here, the bugger. Uh-huh, too late. What's his name? Neon Black. That's his name.
Core temperature is below.
Hopefully I can time this right. He runs right behind me and it blows up in his face. That would be awesome if that happened. Be funny. Oh, now we're happening. We got us some boots. Some puss in boots. There's another guy coming. Shoot at him. Nice gun, but not enough bullets for me to put it in my hand. Unless it was the first one I picked up. Okay, don't freeze before you get there. Dr. Dread Knight and Money Man are down.
Body temperature is now below what is required for normal metabolic function.
A cardigan. Hurry up, he's coming.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature.
Ooh, a PP19. That's not bad. I like that gun. Took a while, but it grew on me. I'm gonna equip it here as soon as I can. I gotta take this green crap out of here. Oh, he's down. Look at that. Is that him?
Body temperature is now critical.
I know someone down. Should be a nice guy and go pick him up. Is he still there? Yeah.
Body temperature
dropping. I can't pick up that
levels.
That first aid kit. Mr. Something. We'll go get some extra points and pick him up. Oh yeah, that PP19. Almost forgot about it.
Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
I'm a coming. Hold on. Don't die. Don't leave. I need some extra points. I gotta run all the way around the building just to get to him. Where Where was he?
Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
All of a sudden, I couldn't see him. I was looking in the wrong spot. That's why. Oh, they chased somebody over there. Nobody seen me. No, you didn't see me. There's no way. Oh, he seen me, the fucker. Too bad for you. Ow! Did you see him trying to make a fire here? Shut down.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Mick Square. You go down again, buddy. You're on your own. I only do that once. Once per person. I have lots of gas. Come on over. Can I drop him a gun?
Detecting lowering of core body temperature.
Yeah, they can. There you go. Take that crappy gun. I don't want that crappy gun. Not that I was going to use it. Holy shit. Leave me alone. What's up, buddy? See you later, McSquare. I seen some loot over here. I'm gonna go pick it up. Ooh, and an energy bar. Woohoo! There's someone clinging over here. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Now you're dead. Oh, he's trying to keep up with me, eh? Oh, I have no medicine? Holy shit. Let's go take out these guys, I guess. Where's the other guy? Where's the other guy? Grab this medicine before he does. I know it's over here. Unless somebody took it. Like Mr. Neon Black. But he did not come this way. So it is mine for the taking. Oh, better take it. Hehe. I'm going to 3rd Avenue. Screw it. I was going to go do that landmark. I should have. How far am I from a landmark? Oh, I'm nice and close. Look at that. I might be able to make my turret. I'm just going to pick up this weapon. I'm going to do my circle here. Around the park. By the time I get to the safe house, I should have enough. Somebody's been here. I know there's a weapon on this roof here. Right up there. And I hope it's blue. I am blue. Da da dee da dee da. Da da dee da dee da. Yeah, I don't know that song. Even though that's all they say. That's all they sing. Oh yeah. That'll help. Oh, somebody's been through here. I didn't grab the fabric. Why? Are you gonna pick it up, or did you pick it up, or what the heck? I think he's been here. Oh, maybe not. Ooh, maybe not. Too bad I couldn't climb this fence, huh? Sneak it. No! Freaking error. Now I'm gonna be dead. You watch. When I come back, I'm gonna be freaking dead. I just dealt it out. That sucks. And I was standing between two groups of NPCs. So if one of them walks next to me, I'm dead when I get back. Oh, come on. Hurry up. Hurry up before I die. Start this crap. Now a uniform. First a Delta, then a uniform. I haven't dealt it in a long time. Pretty quiet for a Friday. Everyone's out. Doing their thing. How am I day? Oh, goody, I'm in somewhere morning. Nice where warm. Response detected. Infection imminent. I should have known I was going to Delta when I couldn't pick up this fabric. Oh, McSquare was killed. Where is he?
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Oh, I said I wouldn't pick him up again, eh? Hey, that's what I said. Well, he's lucky I'm in a... that kind of a mood, I guess. I know exactly where he is. I don't know how long he's been there, though. And I hope nobody's standing here. This time, it's the last time I pick you up. You just had to be inside, the bastard. Oh, and somebody was there. I thought there was two of them there. Holy crap. I think I'm gonna go around because I think he's in the other building. Battery's in the back. Yeah. I mean, of course he's in the back, but... yeah, he's upstairs. Man, you might be shit out of luck here, buddy. Because there's no way I can get up there. I mean, I can. I just don't think I can sneak up there. It sounds like there's a couple of them up there. Oh, you fucker. I knew it. Okay, leave me alone. Run! Oh, wrong corner.
Damn it, I'm out! Cover me!
Holy shit! Oh, now he left? Nope, dark. Hurry up. Okay, bye, buddy. Good luck. Next round. You gotta go. I was gonna help you. If I can make a turret and you're still there, I'll come back. I need this med kit. I knew I should have picked up that weapon part over there in the corner. Because I'm going to probably end up going over there. By the time I do that and come back and make my turret, that guy be dead.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Oh yeah, I don't have enough. Nope. You're shit out of luck, man. Oh, I should have, I have more fabric. Do I have any grenades? Fuck, I have one freaking grenade.
Of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
He's almost dead. I hope those guys went out that back door and look for me. Then I can sneak in the front. Fuck. He had to be laying right there. Yeah, they're all downstairs. They're all downstairs. Oh, he just left. The fucker just left. I was just coming for you. Oh, thanks for the guns and everything else. Yeah, those other guys went out the back door.
Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
If anything, they fought those LMB that I passed. I'm gonna go back in the safe house, see what he had, make my turret, go clear those two landmarks. And probably try and make it inside. Oh yeah, nothing good. Other than that sniper. Not even a blue piece of gear. What do I need? Electronic. Hey, hey, welcome. Thanks for stopping in. How is everybody doing this fine Friday night? Hope hopefully you ain't drinking too much.
Body temperature dropping below
normal
levels.
Puking all over the place. Puking up all that pizza. Or whatever you had for supper. Hey, I'm back. Brought my friends with me. Where you be? Probably all in the back here. There should be two more fellas. That Riker and that mechanical guy, whatever the fuck he is. Oh, there he is right there. Holy shit. I forgot to put my friends in their slots. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Get up there. Hurry up, he's coming. Mom, where are you? I believe that is it. I've seen one fella laying outside. That's it. Fuck, I'm forgetting to take my medicine here. I have 47 minutes. Lots of time. Lots of time. Hello, it won't hurt for long. Yeah, today I thought I would try something new. Stream to all three of my channels at the same time. I'm just hoping everything's working out good. No problems on anybody's end. From the future! Yes! It is now, I believe, Saturday afternoon for you. How are you feeling today? How's that shoulder doing? Pick it up, pick it up. Okay, I put
core temperature is below optimal levels.
I'm gonna go see if these guys have a pretty decent gun for me here.
Survival of the fittest.
Hopefully they have a nice G36 for me. Make taking out that landmark a little easier. Where's the other guy? Took off. He dead. Oh, come on. Couldn't give me an assault rifle. Didn't give me nothing good at all. Well, I have to do this just like that. Come on, support station. First, I'm gonna warm up here. This little tent. Oh, right on. Doing some therapy. Hey, I thought I could warm up in here. Oh well.
Each body temperature is now hypothermic.
Oh yeah, I can only imagine. I know my brother went through freaking almost a year before he could actually really do anything or get back to work.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of
hypothermia. Didn't help me hitting him all the time. You did. Lay down. No. Put that down. Oh, get back there. Oh, you killed my turret, fucker. Really? Goodnight. Almost was goodnight for me. See, after just feeling good yesterday, because I was kind of ill in the stomach for the last 5 days, I fell asleep at the desk watching someone streaming, and I happened to wake up, and when I did, I didn't know my legs were sleeping, or I should say still sleeping. So I got up to get a drink, and as soon as I got up, I twisted my ankle and kissed the floor. So that was my week. The last 5 days anyway. Yeah, my wife was in the room and she heard me fall. Because I hit the floor pretty freaking hard. She came out, "You okay? You need help up?" I was like, "Oh, just let me lay here for a bit." I must have laid there a good 10 minutes before I moved. I was expecting my ankle to swell right up, but it didn't. So I was glad for that. We got two elites up here. Just hope I don't draw their attention. Oh, look at them right there, too. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing for my ankle, because it was pretty sore. But after kind of walking around on it today a bit, kind of loosen things up, strengthen the muscle back up, and right now I feel pretty good. I'm walking, but a little ginger. No! RPK. Alright, I'm heading towards the DZ now. Two landmarks I think would be good.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Before I go in, I'm gonna make my first aid. What? That's all I have. Oh yeah! I don't even know what I'm... I don't even know if I'm fully dressed here. Oh yeah, I needed a hat. Yeah, I think what happened was I'm still drinking a lot of coffee. And every now and then it catches up with me, because I drink it like water. That's how bad it is for me. But anyways, when I drink a lot, that's when I get a sore stomach, and it's just like someone's twisting the shit right out of it. And it's non-stop. I think I would learn, but no, still sitting here drinking coffee. My wife tells me, drink some water. Oh, I did. Meanwhile, I'm lying to her. I think she knows. Just me being difficult with myself, I guess. My problem is I've never been a really big water drinker. I'll drink it, but maybe one or two cups and that's about it. And with my meds, I'm supposed to drink water. And that might be another reason why I keep getting sore stomachs. Whoa!
Core temperature is dipped below optimal levels.
Well, when I drink tea, gives me really bad heartburn. And I love tea. But because of that, I don't drink it. Oh, we got company. Who are you shooting at? Oh, they'll come back as soon as that explodes. Just in case.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Hypothermia increased.
Hey, come on, I hit you. Oh, come on. Holy crap. I took my whole clip. Okay, I'll look away. Hey, thanks for warning me. Holy crap, my aim sucks. Oh! Hey, come here. I want you to die. My phone's dying. Get over there. Any day now. Alrighty. Okay, what do I need here? I might need some medicine. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here and get to downtown. Oh, I need this.
Below
to the core. No. Show your face, I'll take you. Howdy y'all, thanks for stopping in. Hopefully you're having a good night, or had a good night. I've seen one fella so far, and I haven't seen anybody go down yet since. What the hell was his name again? I already forgot his damn name. But I do believe there is one other guy. Hard to tell when no one goes down. Alrighty, we just want the first aid and an AK-47. Oh, please have assault rifle. Yes. Whoa. I just need a mask. First aid AK inside. And I might just make a mask. The quicker I can start doing landmarks, the better. Save on time.
You are now entering a safe area. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
What did I say? A mask. Firearms, come on! That's better than nothing. Oh yeah, my AK. Almost forgot about it. Just had enough to.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Oh, really? Can't get over that little railing? Ooh, we might just make it inside. It's right there. I can see it.
Core temperature is below optimal levels. Warning, infection levels increasing.
Yeah, I was playing music earlier, but I couldn't hear my freaking game. Listening to some good old GNR.
Hashtagged and mapped in Dark Zone.
My favorite band in the whole wide world, Guns N' Roses. Okay, what do I look like? 45k, that's not too bad. Might be landmark worthy. As long as I take them from a distance, I should be okay. I'm gonna start at the construction site as soon as I get my antivirals. Nice when you can take those fellas out with one clip. Ooh. Was hoping for some gear, but he gave me a gun instead. Yeah, I'll do the construction and the roadblock with the gear I have on. Hopefully I don't die. No bruisers. Oh, they're right there. They almost seen me. A little further out, they would have seen me. Alrighty, we got our second piece of division tech. I don't think I'll need too much division tech. I did two landmarks. I picked up a dead body. So that should give me enough fabric. I know I have enough weapon parts, that's for sure. Make my guns and possibly my flare gun.
Antiviral
so I shouldn't be too bad here. Okay, we're going to go to the construction, take out those mothers. Hey, hey, supposed to die. Pretty maids all in a row. Where are you? Holy crap, we got a purple fella. Come on up here. Ow! There he is. He's gonna call that freaking landmark on me. That landmark better not come out. I'm going to be so happy. Just my luck. Take these guys from upstairs, but I ain't going from this side. From that side, they can come right up next to me. Give me a nice big slap. Knock me out. Recently, I've been doing them from this side. Get over there, hurry up. I'm glad those LMB didn't see me. Alrighty. Get up there. Oh, look at this guy trying to be sneaky back there. Where's your head? Oh, don't sneak up behind me, you fuck. I'm not hitting his head, that's for sure. Hurry up, he's coming, hurry up. Stand back there, I'll still get you. Oh, one more. Where are you? Where's your head? Justice, he dead? I don't think he's dead. I think he's trying to flank me. Oh yeah, I hear ya. I hear ya. I'm coming. I'm coming. So where are ya? I think he's back here. Or he's on the ground. Where in the heck are ya? Is it clear? No. That bugger's here somewhere. Look at him over there, look. Oh, he's coming around. Pick it up. Minutes.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Got lots of time. Alright, we'll do the roadblock. And we'll go see what kind of gear we can make. I think I'm dressed in. I think I have a green gun, handgun, and one piece of blue. Oh, two pieces of blue. Okay, that's not bad. Don't you hide on me, mofo! You almost had me. Where are you? Oh, really? For the moment, just give me a second. Oh, he's aiming. Here, go hide again. Oh, where are you, you bastard? Get him way over there. Fuck, I'm hitting the... Stand far back enough, he won't shoot at you. I know that guy's on that. He's right there. I knew that's where he was. He just, yo, I'm gonna take them all. I'm gonna stand here like a dummy. Oh, come on out. Hoo yeah. Almost want to go do the sports complex. The only thing about that one is they will flank you. Almost thought it was a extended mag. That would have been nice. Nice purple extended mag. Oh, I better grab these weapon parts. Just in case I need them. Hey, thanks for stopping in, everybody. How is your Friday night going? Mine started off a little rough. I think I died the first three or four times within 10 minutes. This is the furthest I've got so far. So far, so good. This round. You know, just me sitting here talking so far. And it won't hurt for long. Which is fine with me. I should go grab this division tech. I just hope I don't die. Because I think I'm gonna do this. Sports complex. Worst comes the worst. Run, Forrest! No, those guys ain't standing there. Usually they're there. They are usually there. Still no sign of life other than me. Well, we'll see how this goes. Who in the hell? Really? Oh, he's coming. Warning. He's coming. Infection progressing. I'm trying not to. Don't let up now. Oh. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Come on, I had him. Oh, Oh, he's downstairs. I thought he was hiding. I thought he was hiding beside that freaking plant. You fooled me. Oh, now he's hiding there. Bugger. Oh, we got trouble. Where the hell is he? Oh, he's got me pegged standing there. Oh, come on. I was waiting for one of them to come up. Oh, really? Blow up. Oh, you bugger. Come on. Really? I can't hit his head? Shoot him in the butt. He'll go down. Screw this, I'm going after him. Enough of that. Enough of that bullcrap. Where's your buddy? Where's your buddy? I know you're not alone. Oh, really? Where are you? Oh, there you are. I got what I wanted. Why should I stick around? Ooh, I need medicine.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Didn't drop nothing. Alright. Let's get out of here. Jump. Can't even jump over there. Friggin' cheapo, huh? Grenade, weapon part, it's always good.
Core temperature is dipped below optimal levels.
We'll go this way. Alright, that is three landmarks dressed in purple. With two blue and a green. You just keep that to yourself. What's up? Ooh, purple. Did I need a mask? No knee pads and a backpack. Knee pads and a backpack. Hey, y'all. How's it going? as my uncles would say, how's it hanging? And if you were a girl, you'd say, how are they hanging? Alrighty, let's upgrade some gear. I should be able to make everything. I'm hoping. Oh, I did have a pair. Not over there, though. It's gonna be close. It's gonna be close, I tell ya. Wrong one. Two electronics, come on. More than enough fabric. So we need tools and electronics. I'm glad I picked up those division tech. And I got enough for 5 pieces.
Warning. Infection levels.
First
increasing.
One is electronic. Stamina. More stamina with shotgun. I do not run with shotguns unless it is the beginning of the game. You want to give me electronics? Pretty please. Oh, firearms, not too bad. So I need 2 fabric, 1 electronic.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Come on. There's 3 fabric. All right. That's the gear. Wow, mostly gave me stamina. What do I look like? It's not bad. It's not bad. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, almost went too far. We'll try the paratrooper today. Oh yeah. That's the way, I like it.
Extraction is now detected.
I just need my flash hider and my scope. And my gear mods. Thank you.
Warning. Infection.
Alright, what do I look like? That's pretty good. Alright, pretty damn good. Just need some electronic gear mods.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
I need 5 of each. Here's one. Whoa. Oh, I just got enough. Nice. Fully geared, people. Ladies and gentlemen. I'm just missing my flash hider and my scope for my sniper. Then I will be fully equipped. So I will have to make a second pit stop. Let's go to contaminated. Wow, pretty bad aim, I tells you. Where are you going? Where are you going? Alright, Chester, you're next. Run. Run. Yeah, I knew you were coming, you bastard. Good old turret. Doing his job. I love you, turret.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Wouldn't be able to do this without you. Now to get that bitch in the subway. Auntie. Coming for you, Auntie. You're next. Every time I say that, I think of Goldberg. Who's next? Goldberg. Goldberg. Man, I haven't watched wrestling since 2001.
Warning. Infection progressing.
Oh, need some medicine. 31 minutes. We got a lot of time.
Alert. Infection.
As long as I keep that medicine full, I shall be alright. And well on the way to 20K. I think my highest PVE score was 24,000.
Get ready. Infected.
Hmm. I want to find that other cleaner first. He's usually around here somewhere. Told you. Lay down. Bedtime.
Infection levels increasing.
Oh. Well, hello, Auntie. Where in the hell did he go? There he is. Where's your sister? She's next.
Gonna take you down slow.
Oh, that little beam helped me. Oh yeah, it helped. I'll grab this div tech. I probably won't grab too much more of it, because I only need a flash hider and my scope. And if I do decide, I could make another piece of gear. I don't need that. I got the guns I want. I kind of think this helps with the medicine, so it doesn't wear off as quickly. At least that's my thinking.
Contaminated area. Drop in core temperature detected.
I'm gonna go straight across. Take out this fellow over here. This landmark. Then we'll head north to the other contaminated, cut across, take out the underground mall, then salt, and then the other construction zone, and continue north. I forgot about that library. If I have time when I come back, I will do the library and extraction one, but I'd highly doubt it. Unless I go there now. Oh, come on. I'd just like to clear out the NPCs before we take on the landmark, because these buggers will sneak up behind you. Just like I'm doing right now. Do ya? Where's your buddy? Oh, there he is. Stick your head up. Oh, he jumped down the bugger. Alrighty. Let's get these guys out of here. This is my building. Oh, you bastard. Oh, what you looking at? Dead?
Yeah, burn.
I don't know. Come here. Where is that bugger? Did he take off? There better be a medicine. Yeah, bugger. Is this him? Oh, it is him. Get over there.
Body temperature dropping below
normal. There's nothing
levels
over there. No use killing those guys. Other than points. That's about it. But all you're gonna get out of them. Better be a medicine. Yes.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Where is that fella? Wow, oh, there he is. Going straight? Yes, I am.
Warning. Infection progressing.
Straight across to the other side. Well, he must have went and told his mummy and ran back. Mommy, mommy, someone's shooting at us. Then he came back just to die. Yeah, I should have picked up those tools. Lay down. Go to sleep. Uh-oh. Medicine's wearing off a little quicker now. 27 minutes.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Yeah, I won't make it back to the south. There's no way. Unless a miracle happens. Yeah, you just keep standing there. Oh, I can't see him. Is that a dead? Holy shit, I thought that was a dead body. What the heck? Holy shit, I'm full already? That went by a little quicker than I thought. Oh, did I make my flare gun? Yes, I did. I could have went the other way, really. I don't know why I came this way. Let's go see who's all home. Call in a chopper. Where in the hell did he go? Oh, there he is. You're too close now. Holy shit! He ran back. No! Morning. I'm gonna call it. That was very disappointing. I'll be back tomorrow after I kick my daughter off the Xbox. Probably in the afternoon. Thank you, it won't hurt for long, for stopping by. And everybody else who stopped by. Have a good night, sweet dreams, and I will catch you next time.